I'm counting down the top 100 upcoming indie games of 2024, so here's number 92, Yasha, Legends of the Demon Blade, a stylish Japanese-themed action roguelite in which you're battling Oni across a fantasy version of Edo, Japan, with the art style being one of the highlights for sure.